Hi guys and welcome back to the channel Christie Clan Adventures with myself Dodge and
Finlay.
Yay! So this is the last video we're doing for the year from 2020 when we started the channel. It's been a bit of a roller coaster ride, learnt lots along the way, but also had many adventures and enjoyed ourselves. And hopefully our skills have got a wee bit better on the bike.
Definitely. Marginally.
So being the last video of the year, we have debated about putting this video out there because there was an accident, sort of incident at the end that Finlay had on his last video, which was his solo ride you're about to see. And we were a wee bit kind of concerned that we were going to put it out because it's difficult watching.
Yeah, a bit of your discretion advised. For the wee warning sign that pops up near to the end of the video.
So. Yeah, it's not terribly bad, but it's to keep you aware. So before we go much further, like, subscribe,
and ring that little bell.
Ring the bell. And this video, as I say, towards the end, you'll see some of the stuff that's went on. We've got a multi-camera on this one, so a camera facing from the handlebars looking at Finlay, and a camera on the chest looking out. We've been using the GoPro 9 and the GoPro 7. We're editing using Final Cut Pro, and for doing our entry videos, we use the iPhone. So, guys, thank you so much for the support. It's been a great year from us, and we're going to get bigger, stronger, faster, harder. When the going gets tough, the tough gets going. When you think it's game over, it's
game on.
Game on. Oh, so, watch this video. Bye.
Alright, hey guys, I'm back again, doing one of my own videos, just me, and today we're going to have a wee scope out of apparently a trails track that my dad's been to locally. Oh, but it's still, I mean it is winter time. Merry Christmas early, the 20th of December, very close. We're moving into tier 4 now, so. Where we're staying, we're moving into tier 4, as of Boxing Day, so. Straight after Christmas, we'll be back into lockdown again. So it's not going to be the nicest time on the planet, but oh well. For me, after Christmas holidays, I still have a full week of home learning, which I didn't really like the first time, so it's not going to be the best the second time. I mean, we can always hope if something nice happens. Oh, that was slight. Right, up we are. Oh. Let's take a minute to look in our view. It's so nice. No. Yeah. Today you might notice that I'm wearing different stuff from the last time. We haven't had time really to clean my other top, so I'm wearing my dad's and I don't want to ruin the top I'm wearing underneath it. I love mud. But here we are anyway. Alright, I could go down this way, which is the risky trails way, but I don't know if I'm ready for this yet. I might have a wee look at it though. Yeah, that looks a bit sketchy. I'll walk down this way, give you a wee look through. If a bike wants to start moving. These boots are not made to go down stuff like this. Obviously, they're dirt bike boots. But oh well. We'll make our way down, as we do. Woo! So, I mean, there's quite a few rocks. Hello! Woo! I've got a new road. Alright, by default this makes it a bit easier to ride on. It looks quite slippy though, but meh, what do I know? I don't know how good this camera angle is, because I've just changed it, but I don't know why I always fill up face when I'm letting people by. Just kind of a thing I do. I'm gonna go into this side so then I can see where the cars are coming from. Takes a minute for me to take in how nice it is around here. Oh, I think I've just passed by my turning. I'll do a quick turn. I think you can probably already tell I've not ridden for a wee bit. I've not ridden since the last time that you saw a video. Where? I think it's over here. I don't know. That looks a bit sketchy. Yeah, I don't know if I'll be riding this today. Might just have a wee scope out, see what's going on, because this stuff looks quite difficult. I think I'll just turn in right here. Yeah, I think I'll just go back to the stuff we're used to and then maybe try that out when my dad's coming. Maybe do a wee challenge, give him a bike, you never know. You know, why not? Whoa, that's so good. I reckon you're gonna get some pretty good pictures of my face there. I feel like I have like a concentration face that I put on quite a lot. Probably already can tell by this point already. How slidey it is. Alright. It's slidier in the last video, so that's saying something. Come back to saying it's trench again, swamp. Like bloody Shrek. Back we are again in the crossroads. Oh. So, sorry that it's not very much interesting commentary. This video does not really have much to say. But, still want to ask again, how are you guys doing? What are all your plans for Christmas? You guys have an interesting plan? Is your country even able to do Christmas? For us, we're lucky enough to have tier 4 coming on Boxing Day instead of Christmas, so we're kinda living the dream. Lucky enough to have Christmas still, like, allowed. This is a bit sus. Okay. Oh. The grass has kinda been cut down a bit around here. Alright. I don't really know what I'm gonna do today. I'm gonna see if I can find a wee trail and play it out on. I think I literally just, like, I think I'm the luckiest person to play. I just survived that. Where was I going about last time? I went on a wee adventure, didn't I? Let's try the same stuff, you never know. Maybe I'll find some more. Oh yeah, but was that wee creepy area that had the bath? The faster I go through this area, the less mud that can stop me. No you don't, mud! I'm scared past you! Woo-hoo. No you don't! I actually just did that! I don't know what I did, but I did it. And it worked. And I'm alive. Oh, Jesus. And to get some real time speed. That's not what you're thinking of these new angles. See me while I'm riding. Here we are, back here again. Having a wee look at the view. It's just beautiful. Until you round it, you look around and you see, well, that. Scotland is lovely, innit? back gate's still locked. There was a really nice trail we used to be able to go along down there, but then the farmer just decided that people are walking down there too much. Man, brakes do not like this. It's going to the slightly less muddy side. Or should I say slightly less visible side? Wish I could go a bit further so I could show off all the nice new trails we have around here. Might go to the Bing at some point, because that's got some pretty nice stuff. Or might go to the reservoir, that's got pretty snazzy trails. Foot down, I shouldn't need to do that. Been riding bikes for a couple months now. So let me know again once again how you feel about the commentary style, because last video we didn't get many comments on if you enjoy commentary or not, because this is like a whole new thing for me. I don't really do commentary. It's a lot muddier than I remember. This might be a bit of a shorter video than last time as well. Then again, who said that's a bad thing? Last video was a part two, and nobody really likes part two videos, because then you have to look through their channel to find it. Whew. Oh shoot. Can I have an ice cream van? One thing riding does do is give you a bad back. Back to the sewers we're going. This time I'm going to venture a bit deeper, see if I can do that wheelie turn. Oh wait, there's actually a wee area around here. I've actually got a track. I see you. Don't think you're getting away. That's a wee river. I don't even know where I'm going. Oh yeah, that is a bit of a river. Water flowing. Let's go and turn around, see what's going on around here. Yeah, so for Christmas, my plans are to have my family, well, many of my families we can get around, and have a wee get together like normal. Plan on asking for a mountain bike for Christmas, and I'm asking my dad for a good helmet for it, and I don't have to wear my dirt bike helmet when I'm riding mountain bikes, because much of that probably would work. I'm just gonna pretend that didn't happen. As much as that would work, I feel like it wouldn't be quite as good as having a nice wee lightweight mountain bike helmet. And I know all of you are going to be like, why are you asking for a mountain bike? You ride dirt bikes. But mountain bikes are fun too. You can't always ride dirt bikes everywhere. And where you can't ride dirt bikes, you can ride mountain bikes. Also on a side note, I'm getting it at my mum's house, because my mum doesn't really like dirt bikes that much. I know, crazy. Then just a wee loop around, getting a feel for the bike again, seeing what's up. Let's see if there's anything interesting I can do up this way. The more riding about I do in random terrain, get me more experience, and I made a mistake because there's nothing up here. I'm sorry guys, this isn't quite as interesting as the last one, is it? Just me riding about doing my thing. that's a swamp. Damn it. I've made a mistake. I jumped into a swamp and now I'll wet. This time I'm not gonna get caught in this swamp. I'm gonna do a sneaky turnaround and a look at the whatever that is, most likely sewers. Whew. My back still hasn't recovered from that last ride. What are you guys thinking? Should I try and look for that wee trails back here again? Should I ride back and ride this loop again? Should I look for some new stuff to ride? Let me know. Okay, I think we came to a verdict. We're gonna have another look for that trail back riding place. I just want to see what it's all about. Anything to ride new stuff is a good idea. This terrain's not very easy to ride on though. My dad did say it's kind of dangerous, that trail a bit pretty fast. Last thing he went, it's kind of overgrown. Okay, I think this could be it. Is this it? Let's have a wee look. It's a bit of metal. Don't want to get my foot caught in that. Yeah, that's very overgrown. This does not seem like the right place. I cannot do that jump, can I? Come in there. They're gonna think I'm a bad rider. Gonna get stuck in bushes. Well, at least I gave it a go. My bike is not happy with me. Sorry, bike. Just wanted to venture on to the great beyond, see what was going on. I want to do wheelies. I want to jump up stuff. Isn't that the whole point of riding trails? Alright, we're gonna loop around and I'm gonna just try and make my own circuit. See what we can do. Alright. Back through the river again! Oh my god, that is so deep! I'm just gonna send it! What was I thinking? That is so slippy! Alright, up here we go again. I lose a lot of traction there. I think I've just done a few tire spins. You might be able to see the mud flying behind me through the camera face into my face. Oh. Alright. Maybe the faster I ride, the easier I get by this stuff. Oh crap. I am alive. I can confirm this. But I think it may be time for a wee second rest. Whew. What are we thinking, guys? You enjoying a wee trail ride? You want something more than just me riding about and being a goon? Let us know. Whew. It takes it out of you. It's very cold. Right, I'm gonna check how the camera's looking there. I'm standing up. If I get time to get up again. Stop being a whining little child. Oh crap, that's deep. Something wrong with me today. I can't find anywhere interesting to ride. I mean, no, it isn't interesting. I'm having fun, but I want you guys to have just as much fun as I'm having. I think I may have an idea. I think it might be burnout time. Burnout time! Here we go. Let's give it a bit of burn. That's not working. I just fell off the bike there. Need to find a really big muddy patch, and I think I know the right place. I think you guys know exactly where I'm talking about. Or you might not, because you don't live here and you have no idea. Back to the muddy bit from the start. The OG muddy part. Oh no. You probably see me and think it's my fault with the tracks. Maybe not the best idea for burnout time right now. Doop-a-doop-a-doop. To the Madison Park. Safety first, please. Can't be getting in trouble because you've made some marks. I haven't lived burnouts there before, but I thought it would be a good idea until I realised that I've made marks and there are people looking over at me and thinking, what is this lad doing? There's a few areas you can ride at. I'm gonna see if I can cross here. I'll let these guys do everything first. Come on, man, use your blinkers. That's pretty good suspension that kid's got on a bike, but it doesn't look like it's made to have good suspension. Not got a real mountain bike frame, but I mean, if it works, it works. I've got a wee stone dump to do over here. Maybe one of my friends thought it'd be a good idea to try and swerve a car on a BMX over here. It failed badly for him. Luckily, he didn't hit the car, but he didn't miss it either. Alright. Where the stone? Why is this not slippy? Okay, venturing through to the area where we can do some jumps. We can really get some burnouts. no, I've made marks here too. I'm not a nice person, am I? I ruin things. Well, what harmonic have I already got? What? What? It's a trials bike. It's basically a dirt bike, just it's electric and also it's made for like...
Wait, it's electric?
Yeah. Alright guys, what are we thinking? Show off to the kids. Let them know that I'm real good in town today. And I'm gonna have some fun. Yeah. That was kind of cool. My moral compass is twisted. But I have fun, so I made it. Isn't that the only thing that you look for when you're riding? Ask these kids if they want to set a trick for me. Or I might not, because they'll come out with something crazy or ask for cool wheelies, and I'm not very good at wheelies. But I can do burnouts. Alright, are we ready for some burnouts? Lean forward and rack. No traction needed. Also, I'm tearing up the land and everyone's gonna hate me. Back to the children! Think they're getting drinks or something. Can you go back for water? Fair enough. Do what they wish. All riding about. Very fun. And this is very muddy. And it's probably gonna screw me over. But I don't care. Because I'm stupid. And I mean, what reasoning do stupid kids have to care? Right. We're in the wee circuit. See what's happening around here?
Alright, what's happened here is I was riding along up a thing, and as you can see, there's kind of like a washing line strung up between two trees, and obviously it caught along onto my neck and kind of like tangled up. I was kind of struggling to breathe for a wee minute, but obviously I'm fine now. I'm on the mend. I'm pretty sure there was no malicious intent, but we've reported it just in case. Please, when you're riding, look out for this type of stuff. It's not fun. yeah. Alright, well, I'll see you in a bit. Hope you guys enjoy. Have a nice 2021!
Okay, I think I'm gonna head home, guys. I'm sorry. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus Christ. My neck hurts. Sorry, I can't really just give away turns. Sorry.